Vickie Tanner and her wife got hitched in January.
I was broke down in tears. I just couldn't believe the happiness. Everybody has the opportunity to feel the oneness that everyone else in this world has had for so many years.
And I think it's gonna be a long, long time.
Friday night, Pride festivities were in full swing with a free open-air concert featuring none other than Alex Newell.